when I was hired by the Eagle Toys, I started in 1955, and the first assignment I was given was that about a table hockey game, a new kind of table hockey game. Certainly the satisfaction was to see that the people enjoyed the game, kids enjoyed the game, and that for some years it was the number one game on the boys asking Santa Claus for a gift.